athletes around the country are in their feelings thanks to Drake. Hello and welcome to the Fumble here in Los Angeles. I'm Crystal Rich. Stay up to date on the latest sports news and join our notification squad by clicking the subscribe button below, and you can follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Crystal Rich. Drake dropped his latest album lately and it blessed the internet with a new dance challenge. If you didn't hear about it yet, it's called the In My Feelings Challenge or Do the Shiggy Challenge, and it's inspired by a dude on Instagram called The Shiggy Show. Before we show you all the athlete renditions, here is where the challenge started. Kiki, hey, me. Hey, are you hey, 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 hey. I love it. All right, so that was the original, and of course, it was Odell Beckham Jr. who really made everyone want to create their own challenge. Here's his video. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave. Obviously, Odell loves to dance, so he was the first to kind of make it go viral. Next, we have Russell Wilson and Ciara pulling up like Jay-Z and Beyonce. Take a look. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. Two babies in and my girl Ciara still has it. I love how Russ is just in the back watching his girl dance. And don't think this challenge hasn't skipped over the NBA. Guess who else was up on the challenge? James Harden. Check him out with Meek Mill. That's the late 20s, early 30s vibe where you know you're still young, but you kind of feel old. Next up, you don't know if he's going to blow in your ear or dance. Lance Stevenson. Hey, this challenge is about to bring back boy groups. Next is AJ Green's wife, Miranda Brooke. Finally, some women. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Okay, Miss Miranda, let me know who you think had the best challenge. I already know who won, and it isn't an athlete, it's a grandma. Go grandma, Drake hit the stage to perform In My Feelings for the first time in London. It's just not fair to anyone else in the rap game. Drake is always coming out with the hits. Let me know who you think did the best challenge in the comments below. I was thinking about doing my own challenge, but I'm still not sure. If you want to see me do it, find me on my Instagram at Crystal Rich and comment hashtag In My Feelings Challenge. If I get enough, I might post a video. Thanks for watching The Fumble. I'm Crystal Rich.